Everything. ここから始まった。
Here we go.I'm way some gaps here. Gonna try some ranked. Ready, let's go.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Is this going to continue? Doesn't look like it. Yep, I thought so. See, hey there, man. Let me put the phone in a better spot. This is where I see the chat. I need to sort out, get a chat in a better spot. Right now, we're just looking for an opponent.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
We have an Eddie player to start off with. He's a destroyer. Let's see how well I do on this one. Thing is, they say the key is to be impatient, but it's hard to be patient with these type of characters.
Round one. Fight.
Grab him out of that. Ah, I tried it.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, that move just doesn't work. Name abused koala.
Fight.
Ooh. Oh, come on, man. Went for. Yes, got that. His back free knee into relaxed.
Get ready for the next battle.
Be the part where he does the kick and then sit back down. I know y'all can do a ground an actual crouch throw for that. I've done it before. Just gotta remember. Huh, I like his picture. Beast mode on. So you're a beast, huh? Beast this.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice. That was good. Oh shit, Mike got me, you know? Damn, that was luck. He tried to lower himself. Will that finish it? No! Oh, come on! Really? clip that? Can you clip that, please? Seriously? You lose, master. Bitch. What the fuck was that? Get ready for the next battle. Thanks for the follow, Arj. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh, you're watching this on the PS4. This is PC I'm playing right now. Oh, he's got me there. A little different things there, but that didn't work. Oh yeah, forgot to do down 4-4. Oh shit! Just as I pressed it. Let's do this. There's no point in me even trying to go for a grab because obviously he's not staying still for that. Which is fair enough, which is not supposed to do. Fight. Let's keep forward for that.
Round 2. Fight.
Ah, shit, that was the wrong button. He's gonna block that. Oh, that's the wrong punish, dude. I was lucky on that one. That was the wrong punish. I just thought I'd go for that. Nice. Oh, come on. Fucking. No, you're gonna miss me, boy. Right, bam. There was nothing else I could do but that. Punishing that. Nice one, dude. Stay there. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't know what to do. I can't. KO. Come on. And he's finished. Boy, oh boy. Let's see. Let's see where I can go after this one. New challenger. As he sounded more broken. Oh, Kazumi, tough one. Another destroyer. You only get the best points when they're the same rank as you, but let's see how I'll do against this one.
Round one. Fight.
Nice attack right off the bat. Got me there.
Great.
Okay. What was that for? What was that for?
Fight.
You had me there. Oh shit!
KO. Round three. Fight.
That was luck there, because he could have punished that. When I did the rage art, could have punished that. Didn't punish it. Just stood there and taunted and like. So I just had a chance to break. Just can't play silly games like that. I ain't the best at this game yet, but you can't fucking re over like that. Oh, promotion! Could this be my chance to get Overlord?
Round one. Fight.
I had a feeling she probably wouldn't have known the
round three.
The tenet combo.
Fight.
Yes, got it. Got Overlord.
You win.
Now, to be honest, I don't want to be too thing in front. Okay, one match. Let's just see what one win with two ranks different will give me. I will teach you the meaning of fear. Please don't. I don't want to be scared.
Fight.
Will that work? Yes, it will.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on. Thanks, RC. Right, but you know me, I'm going for Genbu. Going for Genbu. Oh no! Ah, okay, nice one. Will this do it? Ooh, it's gonna take damage, but I don't know if it's gonna kill. Alright! Oh my god, look at that little tiny part, the 400 points. Okay, that's gonna have to be enough. Let's hope I get someone who's Overlord next, because if I do, then that will, and if I win that, it'll be a lot more points.
New challenger.
Wow, straight away. Straight away. Ooh, we have a Claudio player, and it's a savior. Why not face him before I got the Overlord? And why am I always facing people who are below me? Oh. The only thing that can go through my head right now is this guy can't be anywhere close to Pun Life's level. That's how I gotta think of it.
Round one. Fight.
If you're not Pun Life, you're not scary. Thought so. Pun Life will never do that. Nice try. Did he press a button? No, he didn't. Boy, I needed that.
Great.
That was the only thing I could think of at the time, boy.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, Damn, I didn't realize we were that close to the wall. Nice. Okay, he's starting to learn already. He's starting to learn.
Round four. Fight.
Oops, wrong button. Got it. Yeah, that. Now that was a bit of better feel. Fill up than before. Okay, I'm gonna go for a risk. I'm literally gonna go for a chain throw right off the bat.
Non farmi perdere tempo. Round one. Fight.
Oh! Well, I wasn't expecting that.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. You might have got me. Ah, wrong button. He got me. No, I got him.
Final round.
Man, I'm getting really lucky today. Yeah. matter.
Forseo is a Gerato.
Got me there, got me there. Need to make better decisions and not fuck up so much executions if I want to get to Genbu, man. These guys ain't fucking around anymore.
Niente di più facile.
This is going to be easy. Round Let's prove one. Him wrong.
Fight.
He's gonna perfect me back.
Perfect.
Round Is this the perfect match, yeah?
Fight.
Is this the perfect match? Nope, it's not. Oh, come on, man. The Rage Art, man, that should have done it. It would have crushed that punch.
Round one. Fight.
This game? Oh, come on. What a recovery on that. He was literally mid-move.
Round two. Fight.
Good wake up kick.
Fight.
Forse ho esagerato.
Okay.
Get ready for the next battle.
Not doing very well against this guy. Looks like he's figured out.
Round one. Fight.
Stupid.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Meant to do a power crush
round
there.
Three. Fight.
Again, it's this way, isn't it? No, it's not that way.
New challenger.
How do you do the other one? I keep forgetting that it was. Ooh, a Katarina player. Ooh, and a Genbu one. We actually have somebody who's above us this time. Doesn't make any more points, but if I was to keep winning against this person, it'd be helpful because I could demote them, then it would be the same as me. Or I could go up. And then I could... That's the best thing about fighting someone above
you.
Round
one. Fight.
Yeah. Let's keep... Not this time.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Great round and well played. Buffer 2, then 1, then 1, 2, and 3. So hold 2, then 1, then 3. No. I'm not going for Rolling Death Parade. I was going for the other one. Yeah. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I'll do the Rolling Death Parade for you now. My way of doing it is different. I was. Yeah, I can do Rolling Death Parade easy. I just forgot how to do the other move. Oven. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. And I forgot the continuation for that. I just tried to just button bash that one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Let's see who I got. Please be an overlord. Yes. Oh god, it's Hachi. I know what move he's probably going to use, so I've got to make sure I try not to get onto the floor in a match. But anyway, look what stage we're on. Forgotten Realm. So hopefully that'll do something. His name's Big Boys. And although Overlord, he's only got 135 wins, which means he's
round
not
one. Fight.
He's gonna play like that then, yeah?
Round 2. Fight.
Okay, he knows he. He seems to know King very well, so I've got to watch out. He got me.
KO.
Round four. First forfeit.
Fight.
Okay, this guy's a good player. He's good. He's good. So, if I'm going to get Genbu, I don't know if I should continue playing this one. It's a bitch move, I know, but he can make me lose this Overlord. Because he knows.
Round one. Fight.
Look, I'm going down. We need to block low. Well, that's done that.
KO.
God.
Yeah. Round three. Fight.
Just there.
Round four. Fight.
There you are, mate. Have your two wins. Now this move's not working.
New challenger. Get ready for the next.
Something tells me it's probably going to be that Heihachi guy again, because that's what usually happens. When I start losing to guys and then I go off, it'll just send me back straight to that person. Look at that. It just does that. It's like, fuck you, you ain't running away. You're going to lose this thing whether you want it or not. Anyway, he looks like he's on his way to Genbu now, because he's on the promotion chance.
Round Round one. Fight.
At least he doesn't have rules this time, though. At least I got that back.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, faxes, but still grab.
Perfect. Round three. Fight.
Thank you. Come on, look at the range on that. Woo, he tried to. He tried to disable it.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Wrong button. Mate, these are the stupid mistakes that I really need to do, boy. I'll try again.
Round four. Fight.
He's got me.
K.O.
Okay, now I'm back to where I was again. So let's go again. And this time, I hope not to face him again. Oh yes, let's have.
New challenger. New challenger.
Oh, I should have not accept it, because that's probably going to be the point.
Get ready for the next battle.
Don't be the Hitachi guy again, man. Come on. Is there literally nobody else online? That is really ridiculous. That's getting kind of boring now. Fucking hell.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Such a long reach of his moves, boy.
Round three. Fight.
Alright, you got your Genbu, dude. Now fuck off. This time I'm gonna wait a while before I go on again.
New challenger.
Anyway, let's have a
new challenger.
Oh, so I've been doing it the wrong way round. That's pressing. No wonder I wasn't getting it. Let me just go back to so. Playing someone from Germany, so it shouldn't be the same person this time. Oh shit, a Feng player. I've not played Feng for a very long while. This is gonna be tough. A little lag there. Maybe he probably was trying to break that. That block is supposed to block him in his tracks.
Impressive, man.
Wrong button. Oh well, that's not gonna get you.
KO.
Come on.
Round four. Fight.
Bloody hell. Yeah, cheers, man. Cheers, cheers, cheers. I'm assuming you were talking about the last match and not this match that's just gone. Oh, he's coming off this as well. Just please do not give me back to the freaking Heihachi guy. I know that I should be playing him as much as I am learning, I suppose.
New challenger.
It was a thing is that. Well, I know it's not the same player because that Feng player just now was a German player. Thing is that Heihachi player the only one online playing right now? Ooh, we have a Kazuya player, and this time a Bayako, so that's not going to get much points from this, whether I win or lose. So whether I win or lose this, I'm just going to come out of this one after that, because two ranks below is just not good for me. Two ranks above Evo, you know. Ooh, he's got a hammerhead.
Round one. Fight.
Good whiff punch. That was not the button I pressed. Miss input there. Big miss input. Literally just not. Wasn't really going for that.
KO.
Like I said, that. Like I said, that's too much of a rank gap in between for me to stick on that. Oops. You mean tell me that the whole time I could just mash this button? Alright, what was the follow up to that? Alright, so what I need to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. So I've got to press that 4 times, that's what it is. Go. All I just need to do is just remember those combinations. No one's online. DE sinking.
Get ready for the next battle.
I love it's that Feng player again. Wouldn't that be nice? It's a Claudio player and a Savior one. One rank below, I guess, is good enough. But something tells me this one might be very good. Okay, cheers RC, cheers for coming to the stream, man. If you know, and it's playing up, man, there's nothing you can say about that, man.
Round one. Fight.
That was luck.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you.
round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight.
Let go of the block. Yeah, that's going. That should be going to the wall.
KO. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Can Skeletor do it?
Round one. Fight.
I should have dashed a bit there. Thing is, right, I could be winning this, but there's nothing in my mind thinking, oh yes, I've got this. You know why? Because I know that these guys can, my playstyle is probably the most easiest to read, and these guys are gonna just make a comeback.
Round one.
I hope that's not the case, but
fight.
4. Fight. Round 1. Fight.
For him. I didn't realize we were at the wall.
KO.
Just there. Just there. That was luck. But you know what this means? This means I'm on my promotion match for Genbu for the first time.
Fight.
Round two. Fight.
Wrong move. Oh, damn it. That's it. Got it.
You win.
Yes. Whew. I don't believe it. Let's have one more match for this guy. Man, I'm two ranks, this isn't really going to do anything. I think this is possibly going to be my last match tonight. Done a stream for 1 hour, 40 minutes. Wow.
Round one.
Didn't think I was going to do it. Fight. Doesn't mean I'm playing bad now, am I?
Fight.
Looks like he's actually going to take me now.
Round three. Fight.
Okay, you got it.
You lose.
Forse ho esagerato.
I may have gone too far. I'll give him one more match. Give him one more match. Win or lose this match, that's the end of this. That's the end of this stream.
Fight.
Oh, what the hell?
KO. Round 3. Fight. Osset.
Tried it.
Round 4. Fight.
There you go. How you doing, you biggie boy? Alright, guys. Return to online menu. Well, I got myself a new rank, new color. Didn't think. And got this picture here that's going on my Instagram. In a moment. Yes, I got it. Well, guys, thanks very much here for watching. I'll speak to you all later. Love who you are.